tower, G1160. On final, runway 17 right.
G1160, final approach speed. QNH 1020, clear to land, runway 17 right.
Final approach speed, QNH 1020, clear to land, runway 17 right, G1160.
Five. Missile approach altitude selected. Flaps 5 speed, 10 miles from destination. Gear down. Flaps 15. Speed brake reprotected, speed brake armed. Flaps 15 speed.
Place, place.
Landing checklist, engine start switches.
Contact on.
Altimeter.
Set.
Was it a
speed brake.
Landing gear.
Gear down.
Flaps.
Flaps standby for flaps 30.
Flaps full.
Check was complete.
Flaps 25. Auto marker. Chrono start. And flaps 30. Landing checklist completed. Feet stabilized and missile approach altitude set. One more flight.
Approaching minimums. Minimums.
Runway side, continue.
100. 50. 40. 30. 20. 10.
Speed brake up, reverse is normal.
G1160, gauges right, contact ground on 121.905.
121.905, G1160.
Thank you. weather off. Terrain off. It's off. Flight directors. Off engines.
After landing checklist, speed brake,
retract,
flaps,
all up,
landing lights,
off,
taxi lights,
on,
strobe lights,
off,
trim,
set,
transponder,
standby,
probe heat,
off,
APU,
start,
checklist complete.
Alright, reset. Generator is on. It's shit. Connected. Door is open and shutdown checklist.
Shutdown checklist. Fuel pumps.
Off.
Pressurization panel.
Set.
Anti-collision lights.
Off.
Flaps.
All up.
Parking brake.
Released.
Engine start levers.
Cut off.
Transponder.
Standby.
Passenger signs.
Seatbelt signs. Off.
Ground crew.
Checked. Clear.
Doors and stairs.
Open.
Checklist complete.
By Alpha Lima Bravo Alpha 5 Charlie departure, climbing to flight level 80. Expect flight level 370 within 10 minutes after departure. Departure frequency 128.85, squawk 7111, QNH 1020, G1161.
G1161. Read back correct, ground on 120.95.
Roger, 121.95, G1161.
370 RTO. Switch belts going on. forward door.
Preparation checklist, please.
Cockpit preparation checklist notams.
Verified.
Weather briefing.
Completed.
Exterior inspection.
Completed.
Window heat.
On.
Pressurization panel.
Auto.
Heading.
Set.
Altimeter.
0202.
Set.
Engine start levers.
Cut off.
Checklist complete.
Now start the checklist, please.
Start checklist. Doors and stairs.
On.
Fuel.
Checked.
Autopilot.
Set for takeoff.
Auto brakes.
RTO.
Speed.
136, 138, 142.
Calculated and ordered.
FMC in reference page.
Completed.
Set. Parking brake.
Set.
Trim.
Trims neutrals. Zero.
Set for departure.
Takeoff briefing.
Completed.
Completed.
Signs.
Signs on.
On.
Anti-collision lights.
Going on.
On.
Checklist complete.
Request pushback 12195.
Ground G 1161. Request startup and pushback.
G 1161. Startup and pushback approved.
Approved. G 1161.
Start approved.
We've been cleared for push and start. Tail to the right.
Copy that. Ready for push. Tail right. Release brake, brake, please.
Brake released.
Brakes released.
Packs off.
Brakes released, here we go.
Starting engine 2. Chrono start. Okay, we're gonna make a single engine taxi. Start, set. Closed, off, and off.
Push back complete, parking brake please.
Parking brake is going set.
Brake set.
Steering pin is disconnected. Watch for the slope release from guidance on your left. Have a good flight.
Checklist, please.
After start checklist. APU generators.
It's
on. Anti-ice.
Off.
APU.
Off.
Engine start switches.
Cont on.
Recall.
Check, but we want to check again after they start the second engine.
Checked.
Engine start levers.
Cut off.
Idle.
Flight controls.
Checked.
Check. Ground crew.
Released.
Checklist complete.
And request taxi.
Ground G1161. Request taxi.
G1161. Via Golf Alpha. Taxi to runway 17 left.
Via Golf Alpha to runway 17 left. G1161.
Continue by Alpha 217 left. time to start changing one. Flex off. Open. Start. Increase the N1 at least 42%. Percent 25 fueling. Is stable, start Grotto to warm up time.
Start checklist, please.
After start checklist, APU generators.
On.
Anti-ice.
Off.
APU.
Off.
Engine start switches.
Cont. On.
Recall.
Checked.
Engine start levers.
Idle.
Flight controls.
Checked.
Checked.
Ground crew.
Released.
Checklist complete.
Before takeoff checklist, please.
Before takeoff checklist.
Flaps. Two ring.
Check. Green light.
Trim.
Set for takeoff.
Checklist complete.
Off. To run the DOK set and continue to the final alpha.
G1161. Tower G1161. Holding short, runway 17 left. Ready for departure.
G1161, line up, runway 17 left.
Lining up, runway 17 left, G1161.
G1161, runway 17 left, clear for takeoff.
Clear takeoff checklist, please.
Landing lights.
Lights on.
Taxi lights.
Off.
Strobe lights.
On.
Transponder.
Checked. On.
Checklist complete.
Set takeoff thrust. Numbers are stable and set to toggle. Speed alive. Thrust set.
80 knots.
Throttle hold.
Flight level 80.
Creator contact cleared by Alpha Lima Bravo Alpha 5 Charlie. Departure. I'm to flight level 80.
Via the Alpha Lima Bravo Alpha 5 Charlie. Departure. Climbing to flight level 80. G1161.
flaps up.
After takeoff checklist. Engine bleeds.
On.
Isolation valve.
Auto.
Tax.
Auto.
Landing gear.
Gear up.
Flaps.
All up.
Checklist
all up.
Complete.
No lights. Transition altitude by reference up to standard.
Climb into flight level 230, G1161.
Lights off and switch belts off. Pressurization, normal. And temperatures.